Hi, good morning. My name is Gamer Stella X. Cota, Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in English. I know that everybody's favorite sport is volleyball. And like any other sport, volleyball has skills that makes the game more competitive. These skills should be executed perfectly by the players in order to make the game more exciting and explosive. There are six skills in volleyball. We have service, spiking, blocking, passing, setting, and digging. But today, I will only teach you three basic skills in volleyball. First is service. Service is one of the most essential skills in volleyball. Service has five types, but the most common serve among these types is the underhand serve.
In underhand serve, the server faces the net squarely. If the server is right-handed, then his or her right arm is the service arm, or vice versa to the left arm if he is left-handed. The opposite foot of the service arm should be in forward position, leaving the other foot intact to its place. The left hand, which is the free hand for right-handed server, will hold the ball. The server will flex his or her knees and will hit the ball at the center with a closed fist.
Second is the spike. Spike is one of the most basic strategies in scoring a point in volleyball.
In standing spike or down ball, the attacker does not have to jump to execute a standing spike. The attackers aim to land the ball either forcefully or slowly on the opponent's court by a back row player.
Third is pass. Pass in volleyball has three types, but the most basic and used pass in volleyball is the forearm pass or the bump.
In forearm pass, the feet should be in a comfortable wide stance or shoulder level, and the knees should be flexed. The ball should contact the forearm 2 to 4 inches from the wrist and be received in front of the body.